was your average kid until a horrible bus accident knocked his soul right out of his body. Now, with the help of his roommate and an eccentric band of lovely neighbors, Yuta must hone his new powers and unravel his mysterious predicament. But he must be careful. If he catches a glimpse of too many panty shots, we all kinda die. Get ready for the punchline. It's no joke.